how come when you watch a tutorial where they just drag the background remove mask onto their video in Final Cut Pro, the background disappears? But then when you do it, the background doesn't disappear. Here's why.
Okay, so now that you've watched those first two clips, here's straight to the point, here's why. You need at least 1 second of still space without you in the foreground. So, for example, I'm gonna turn off this scene removal right here. Scene removal. Okay, I gave myself more than a few seconds. You can see here it's like 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Actually, when did I come in? So I came in at 6 seconds. So I gave myself a good 5 seconds. The scene removal mask on Final Cut Pro only needs 1 second before or 1 second at the end of your background before you ever do anything of stepping into the scene. So if you just stand in front of the camera right away, press on, and then try to remove the background, it doesn't work. Which is what you saw here in the second clip where I placed the scene removal mask right on it and it gets this very weird vignette at the background, this very weird outline. If you got value from this video, make sure you smash the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more Apple-related content. I only ever do Apple-related videos, so if you love Apple, make sure you subscribe. Help me reach 1 million subscribers. Only 998,000 more subscribers to go because we're at almost 2,000 subs. Woo! Let's get going. Peace out till the next video.